Start. Star 10.
Two G. Front. Oh my God! How is that a failed psychcast? America, explain. So done. Just like fractionally too early. It's a shame.
Star.
It's gonna be back next.
Star 10.
Back. Okay. He literally didn't move at all. He like walked out and immediately moved back in. A drift to GCD made that look away really fucking creepy right there.
Start. Start 10.
Scythe next. Scythe sucks so much. Weave healer with no weave.
He means he shit on his damn really badly.
That's the 1300 one, isn't it?
He also got damaged down because he stood in the orange circle, so his room was kind of dead anyways.
I'm legit.
Star. Star 10.
Oh no.
Did you beat him?
Holy shit.
What happened over there?
Wait, are you not bleeding in there? What the fuck? OP. I guess I can't pad my HPS then.
A true travesty.
Star. Star 10.
Say 2 and 3 at the same time.
I said we're ending 2.
Start. Start 10. Start.
Ready.
I'm silent. Start like every time.
Mm-hmm.
50-50 chance.
It's like the chain.
I don't want to talk about the chain. I don't know why I did the bitch mode, dot refresh.
Start. Start 10.
Gonna be a debate.
Impudence. Start.
Remember, hold 2 minutes.
Start 10.
Try going slower this.
Start.
Watch your step.
Wait, way.
Start 10.
Two's in.
Clocks.
We're gonna have to do the rise. Killer. I'm not moving for this.
Start.
Nice.
Alright, well, definitely without the damage down, she's dead before this rise. A scholar book.
Again.
Who doesn't have the scholar book? No,
I don't.
We didn't clear that. That was the thing, is we were just going to do optimization as part of the re-clear process. If only my alt was here, because I accidentally threw away the scholar book on my alt.
Whoops. When do we do just like a full scholar run?
Never.
Does everyone have the book yet?
Yeah, just all scholar Shiva. Let's fucking go.
I did so.
Did I at least beat my green?